Hello, toasted sandwich lovers. Lovely to be with you again today. And you know, I was just reflecting. I think I've eaten a lot of the Teflon coating of sandwich presses throughout my years, and it has always been in pursuit of the grilled cheese that remains. I'm sure you know the phenomena of the cheese spilling out of the sandwich onto the press. So today, I'm making the most of a half-price Stilton Blue with mushroom, cauliflower, and zucchini. Looks fantastic. It's a little bit overcooked perhaps, but hey, I'm sure the flavor's still there with blue cheese. So join me as I explore this culinary delight. I hope. So much vegetable, but where is the cheese? The cheese has gone. It's vanished. It's like a disappearing act. I've been described as a magician by some, not usually for my toasted sandwiches, but it's beyond me. Where has the cheese gone? It's vanished. It's disappeared. It's evaporated out the side of the sandwich press as it was grilling. And frankly, I'm disappointed. I would have thought that Stilton would leave a bit of a footprint, you know, metaphorically, I hope. Although some would say that there is a parallel with the smell of toes to it. You know, as distinctive as the smell of Stilton is, I'm not getting much of the taste. A lot of mushroom flavor. Oh. All right. Thanks for joining me. Enjoy your toasted sandwiches. Until next time, I hope that you don't burn your mouth and that your sandwiches are packed with lots of vegetables and nutritional content. Thanks again.